Good afternoon, and here's another trailer for my Tutu Went AWOL for the East Suffolk Federation of Women's Institute members. July the 15th is the correct date. I've got the date wrong in my previous trailer, which, as we know, was a tie-in to my tenants' inspection, remote tenants' inspection, because of the time we're in. I can't actually, this room is so small, socially isolate on my own. One thing I didn't do was test the smoke alarm properly. I did press the button on it to make it noise itself. But of course, if they were to stop it walking about, there are people passing down out there. Oh, I tell you what I saw the other day, wildlife. A swan grabbed a duck by the neck and was drubbing it. I had to go down. We're not having it. I fed it some oats, the swan, and got it off. The smoke alarm up there. Just so you can, point of reference. Oh, that's the Wi-Fi. Actually, that's not the smoker. That's it. So what I've got ready here is a candle and some bread, which I'm then going to set fire to and put the smoker, and it'll go off. And then you stop it by shouting, "I'm only cooking." And talking of cooking and bread, you can't I can't show you the interior of my microwave today because it was immaculate. And my aunt used to always say this, "Oh, I wish you'd come yesterday. I cleaned yesterday. They'd been up since 4 a.m. I've exploded some cacao in there since you last saw it. I'm very sorry. So I don't want to show you that. I've cleaned it, but it's a little bit cacao stained. But a recipe for you. You can't make Melba toast properly. Well, I can, but wrong, by just putting it on the microwave facility and forgetting to grill it twice. That turns it into Melba toast. But for Pesh Melba, my aunt tells me, you put tinned peaches in a bowl with a toffee apple and put those on high. But you must be careful to take the stick out of the toffee apple, she says, or it will all get positively biblical. For other recipes and more of this nuttiness, please tune in, East Suffolk ladies, on the 15th of July for my Tutu Went AWOL, the Zoom extravaganza. Thank you for tuning in. Please like and subscribe, as they say, and hit that subscription bell in case your life isn't strange enough. Goodbye.